And welcome back to another Sonic Adventure DX Director's Cut. I'm sorry, Sonic Adventure 2 Battle playthrough here. Inside of the mines to be like, well, now, here we go, Knuckles Aquatic Mine. I hate this stage with a fiery passion, so let's try to make this quick. Let's try to get the air necklace from what I remember where it's at. Over here. Yep, we get that. And then, down we go. And we should, right here, I believe, is where it comes. Going up, over, down. Alright, jump. Oh dear. Oh dear, did I mess up? I hope not. Oh dear. I'm trying to remember things. Oh dear, he's jumping too high. Oh god, no! Get up there! Get up there! Woo! I did it! Got the air necklace. Woo! That's all we really needed. You now breathe underwater, that's great! And you know what's funny? It's only really used for this stage. Because, on hard mode or whatever, extra hard, to, get one of the Chaos Emeralds you need the air necklace for. Well, you can do it without it, but actually I think it's kind of impeccable to be getting the emeralds without the air necklace. But it just makes you happy now. You can swim around all you want underwater without the worry of drowning. It's a great power-up, really. Very situational, but a great power-up nonetheless. Now then, let's find those Master Emeralds, shall we? Those pieces of the emeralds. Yep. Now, where's that first piece? Let's raise the water first. Wasn't it blinking when I went up here? The doop 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 doop. Up, 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 up. Thank you. Alright. Stupid, stupid ghost. Alright, nope, not there. Alright. Swim around, let's check. Is there one over here? No. Oh boy. I find the one item I need. Or I should say the item I wanted. Here we go. Alright. We got a good start over here. No. Down one? No. Huh. Maybe I should drain the water. Is it over here? That's where you get the air necklace at. Oh, that stupid clippity-clapping noise. Let's, strain the water one level, though. I said before, I try not to use the hints. If I accidentally use them, then I will use them, but if it gets really tough, I'll start using them. Right now, this one's not... I can't find this one. Was it inside here? Inside here? Down. Down, Knuckles. Thank you. Oh, it is inside here somewhere. There's ghosts everywhere, though. Alright. Where are ya? Where are ya? I'll take a... Not. I'll take that chow box, though. Thank you. You son of a bitch. Give me the box. Back here. I'll beat the game to you. Yeah! Take that, game. Thinking you gotta beat me. Alright. Where are ya? I just walked right... Or I should say, climbed right through fire and flames. It's not up there, so... Sure you can. The ghost has it. Yes! Whew! Damn it, I hate those things. Now I gotta do the long climb up. Alright. Now then. Going back up here. Let's see. Where, oh where, is that little emerald piece? Where Where are you? I hate aquatic mine, by the way. Ah. Somewhere down here? Let me guess, this enemy has it, doesn't he? No? Oh, good. Ah! It's in the grave? Yup, it's in the minecart yard. Oh, you son of a...
It's over.
Damn it! Well, at least I know where it is, but that damn enemy... I can't do nothing underwater. I just gotta... get it quickly. I said get it quickly, thank you. Down, 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 thank you. And quickly. Before he realizes I'm... Where'd it go? Huh. It's... Oh, now it wants to switch places on me. Okay.
It's closer.
Oh, wait. It wants to switch places on me. That's cool. So is it up there? Now it's up there, huh? No, it's right here. Ugh. The game wants to be like that, huh? They're like, you didn't get the emerald the first time, so we're gonna switch its spot now on you? So, like, good luck trying to remember where the emerald was when you died. Stupid game teasing me like that. Alright, where am I going? Where am I going? Alright, that's where I'm going. Draining the water. Yet again. Hopefully that's enough. Shut up, Momo-chan. That is not enough. I need the water to be completely drained from that area. Enough so I can actually walk around and not swim around. So we gotta go all the way at the top. All the way. Okay, well. I'll do this. Level one. Level one, thank you. Shut up, Omochao. Get away. You are able to hurt Omochao, by the way. And it's hilarious because he'll be like, why did you hit me? I thought we were friends. Joke's on you, Omochao. We were never friends. Alright. Nope, not there. Where is it? Where is it? Where's the area I'm supposed to go into? There we go. That's for killing me, you bastard. Alright, climbing up now. And... get up there. Alright, dig and dig. Whew, one more left. Shut. Shut. Move it. Dear God, where the hell am I going? Alright, let's go back to the center of the hub here. Oh, look at that. We already got it blinking. That's good. That's good. Going up. Going up, I say. How far are we going, though? That seems a bit higher, huh? Let's change that water level, then. Oh, I know, Omochao. Please leave me alone. I'm upset right now. Pissed off that the Master Emerald is somewhere in here, but it's not in here. It's in this general direction, so... oh, don't tell me it's underwater. Get out of here. Golden enemy. Don't know what the hell they're for. Alright, so it's somewhere... this general direction. Is it in the cart? Nope. Well, no. Am I closer over here? Yeah, okay. Huh. Alright, so it's up. There it is.
It's closer.
Found it! Ooh, 8 minutes it took, too. About to be 8.5 minutes, but I can't get it. Alright. Camera. Damn you. It's in the air, damn it, and I can't get it. No, I don't want to punch. I just want my Master Emerald piece. There we go. Woo!
I found him.
Yeah, I found him, alright. That was a pain. Well then, I hope you enjoyed this part of my Sonic Adventure 2 battle playthrough.
I have to try harder.
I do have to try harder, and I apologize. I will try harder next time. My name is Clinker Ross. Stay tuned for more, and I thank you so much for watching.